Hi, everybody. Ask JP question is, what is some of the best business advice you've ever received? And actually, we asked that to our entire team during our pep rally today. So I've got some observations from the feedback that we've received. So what's the best advice? First of all, from the sales team, it was listen. Embrace silence. Thirdly, smile, even when you're on the phone and they can't see you, although now they can see you a lot more of the time because we're using Zoom calls. Secondly, always think about the prospect or the customer first. Not what you're going to say, but what they're communicating back to you, because that gives you the little nuggets that you need to provide the most value to them. Another point, phone first. You got a problem, you're uncertain, whatever it might be, reach out to them proactively. In lieu of email, use the phone to solve problems. It's almost always a good tactic. Use that phone to solve the issues that you might have, but always use the follow-up with a handwritten note. A personal handwritten note to thank you, congratulate, or whatever it is such a great touch in today's digital world. And then finally, best advice is keep moving forward, especially now, one step at a time. You're not going to hit, a 5-run homer. Just keep moving forward. That's some advice for now. Hope it's helpful. Thank you.